With a pro subscription and RoomSketcher's measurement wizards, you can add inside measurements, outside measurements, and room dimensions to 2D floor plans. Follow along and I'll show you how. After you've drawn your floor plan, click or tap Mode and then Windows, etc. Click Measurement Wizards, and here they are. To add measurements to all the walls of a room at once, click Room Measurements. Then click Inside a Room. Arrows and lengths appear along each wall. To add inside or outside measurements to single walls, click Wall Measurements. As you hover over a wall, you can see which side the arrow will go on. Click either side of any wall and the measurement line appears. To add length and width dimensions to a room, click Room Dimensions. As you hover over a room, you can see the area that will be used to determine the length and width. Then, click inside the room to add the measurements. Now, each element can be modified individually. For example, click a text label to open its properties. You can change the text label or font size, choose which type of floor plan it should appear on, and you can press and drag to move it, or click the red X to delete it. When you want to preview a floor plan, click Menu, Preview 2D Floor Plan. And to customize the measurement wizards, click Menu, Settings. Here's where you can choose your measurement units. Then click Measurement Wizard Settings. Let's take a look. This option sets the distance each arrow line is from its parallel wall. And this option sets the distance from each arrow head to the wall. You can set the minimum measure line length. This is the shortest line length that will be drawn. Notice that this line was not drawn because the line would be shorter than the minimum. You can specify the measurement font size for the displayed numbers, and whether to use a period or comma for the decimal separator. With high precision off, your measurements will have one decimal place if you're using meters, and will show measurements to the nearest inch if you're using feet. With high precision on, your measurements will have two decimal places if you're using meters, and will show measurements to the nearest eighth of an inch if you're using feet. If you always want measurements on 3D floor plans, turn Render in 3D on here. This option is for the Room Dimensions Wizard. With this option off, you see either metric units or feet and inches, depending on the default units you've set for RoomSketcher. With this option on, the wizard displays both the metric units and feet and inches for a room, with your default units at the top and secondary units below it in brackets. When you're done, save your settings and they'll be applied the next time you use the measurement wizards. That's all there is to it. For more videos and tutorials, go to RoomSketcher.com.